Family members and supporters of freedom fighter Subhash Chandra Bose held a protest in Kolkata to demand declassification of files which had revealed that the former Prime Minister Jawaharlal Nehru spied on Bose's family for 20 years. The Intelligence Bureau files have revealed an unprecedented surveillance on the Bose family between 1948 and 1968, which was reported directly to Nehru. The agency intercepted, copied letters written by family and tailed their visits within country and abroad. The protesters shouting slogans and holding banners made an appeal to Prime Minister Narendra Modi to look into the matter and declassify the files. The protest was organized by Bose's great-grandson Abhijit Roy.
We have appealed to the Prime Minister of India that he must, if he is a tall leader, I am sure he is a tall leader and he would unravel the mystery of Subhash Bose's disappearance on the 18th of August 1945. After all, it was Subhash Bose who gave us freedom. Subhash Bose led the final onslaught on the British imperialists. This is not told by me. This is told by Sir Clement Attlee. This is told by Lord Mountbatten. So the Britishers have accepted that it was due to Subhash Bose that they had to leave. So no government on earth has the powers or should have the courage to suppress Subhash Bose's history.
Correspondent Shabana from Kolkata for ANI.